Hi guys, Dr. Ford from Ford Wellness Center, and today I want to talk about a serious topic, but also one with a lot of good news behind it, and that's cervical cancer. So let's take a step back. I know hearing cancer can trigger a lot of fear, a lot of emotion in us. Let's break that sucker down to its most basic definition, which is just a cell in our body. It's gone through some crazy mutations, and now it's dividing out of control and potentially invading in areas, causing problems where it absolutely shouldn't be. So cervical cancer is actually one of the most preventable cancers out there, if we're doing regular screening. If not, it can actually be one of the most deadly cancers out there. The nuts and bolts of it is it's mostly caused by a virus called HPV or human papillomavirus. And with regular screening, we can identify some recognizable changes in the cervix that happen in the early stages of this viral infection. And we can wipe those cells out, we can prevent cancer from even developing. So here's what you need to know. If you're a woman aged 21 to 65, you should be getting regular screening done at least once every 3 years. Talk to your gynecologist about it, talk to your doctor about it, and please find one if you're not seeing a doctor or gynecologist right now. There's more good news. For kids and young adults age 11 to 25, boys and girls, there's a vaccine available that can actually do a great job at preventing this virus from ever even infecting or taking hold. So talk to your loved ones, talk to your friends about this. Again, very preventable, very treatable if caught early, very deadly if not. I'm happy to answer more questions about you. I'll have more information on my website, fordwellnesscenter.com. I'm Dr. Ford, and I'll talk to you soon.